a new video released by the Boko Haram sect claims to show around 100 girls kidnapped from a school in Chibok, the Borno state. A man who claims to be the sect leader, Abubakar Shekau, says the girls until all the militants have been freed. He has let the girls.
Fire!